we're fighting some of the things, some of the diseases our bodies are challenged with.
So then it is true, it's an actual fact then, yes, that raising and increasing the heart level actually prevents, yes, a lot of these.
Yes. See, we don't practice enough preventative measures. Think about it.
Okay.
The first thing they tell us when we get out of the hospital from having a stroke, uh-huh, from having a heart attack, any type of illness, physical, okay, illness, what do they say? Exercise.
Right.
They'll, okay, clear us within 30 days, 60 days, mm-hmm, to exercise, to get up and move. And if we take a moment and just practice some everyday practical movement, I'm not saying getting into the gym twice a week or twice a day like me. I'm a fanatic.
Okay.
But what I am saying is, what's practical for you?
What are some of the practical movements that people can do? Let's say, for instance, they're at home and they can't get, mm-hmm, to the gym. They're at work.
Okay.
They can't leave. What can they do that is practical?
Practical would be walking around the block a few times.
Okay.
In the morning before you start work. Let's get our energy levels moving.
Okay.
Let's get our heart rate moving. Let's wake our body up.
Okay.
If we did nothing but take a brisk walk around the block a couple of times before we started working, it would be life-changing for us. Some of us wake up in the morning early enough, give yourself 15 minutes and do some jumping jacks.
Okay.
Well, 50 jumping jacks if you can, 25 if you can, 15 if you can, whatever you want.
Tuning in to the Carla Show. And who are you?